We'll be creating this bed blanket in Blender. Begin by adding a plane to your workspace. Next, subdivide it to enhance the final resolution. Give the shape thickness by extruding it vertically. Ensure a seamless mesh by enabling auto-merge vertices and then snap the edges together. Extrude the two adjacent edges for further detailing. Multiply the shape to the desired blanket size using two array modifiers. Clean up the model by deleting any loose edges. Navigate to the Physics tab and enable Cloth Physics. Fine-tune the simulation by adjusting the pressure to your desired amount. To simulate the blanket with another object, such as a bed frame, enable collision under physics on the target object. Press play to start the simulation. Pause it at the desired frame. Apply the cloth modifier to solidify the simulated result and proceed with further adjustments if needed.